This is the sixth grade party out at Bull Run. And the kids are having a relay game. This Barnes class versus Mr. Ulrich's class. I'm not quite sure what they're doing, but they've got some hula hoops out. And I think Miss Barnes' class, some of them have already gone.
I hope you're getting all this.
I am getting your voice loud and clear.
When I looked over at you, I thought. I'll set it back up.
We're in shadow.
You bet you will.
Jeremy, you gotta go twice.
Yeah, you have to find the existing holes. Especially the wicked.
Oh, great.
Oh.
want to get this leg. That's what I've been waiting for. This is going to destroy a hula hoop.
What are they going to do, run with it?
It's like a three-legged race, only I guess it's real cool.
Hey, Joe, you see this? They're running the hula hoop.
What they need to have is my husband in there. Talk about throwing them off.
I hope no one has bad breath.
I doubt Mr. Ulrich is going to get in one of the groups of the boys.
This is the kind of thing you say. Good impression of someone when they're in college and you whip this thing out. Like a fiance.
You hold it this way and I'll hold it together. Watch your feet.
Practice!
So we can judge.
Come on!
Harbor because we don't know if they kicked them off. Here's the nice
doctor. Point your toe forward, not up.
Kirsta.
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 Watch it, Jerome. Watch Watch this.
Single line, guys.
Single line.
Give the thrower some room.
That's right. Hey,
Back up.
Let's try to stand up enough so I can get the thrower and Mr. Oregon.
You're gonna hit it.
They don't mind spending their money on that.
Jerome is up first.
Still have a chance, I wouldn't do it.
Well, it's been a gun old enough.
Okay, Jerome. Everybody stand behind Tanda.
They are waiting in line for this one.
Uh-oh, Jerome. Sure, that dunk shot.
The famous words of the play.
Overshot both of them. Here comes Andrea.
It hurts on the wood. It really hurts the wood.
one. Becky got him.
My appetite.